Hey guys, it's me, Bethany, and today today is day three of 3 days at Oreo, so this is the last video, and today I'm going to be pranking my sister. I'm going to be putting toothpaste in Oreo and take out the icing and give it to her. Roll the clip! So we're going to take one of these and we're going to replace the Oreo thing. Yeah, we're going to place the icing with toothpaste and we're going to leave them on the plate, and then my dad will say my sister can have some. So we're going to start off by grabbing one of the Oreos, and you can open it up and grab it. Freezer so the toothpaste doesn't melt and that gets hardened. Let's do that and put it on the plate. So Deanna's coming home now, so we are going to get her to try a bunch of different types of Oreos, and then one of them is toothpaste. So roll it.
What flavor is that one?
I looked.
What's that?
Chocolate.
Okay. Rank it. Rank each one for me.
That one, the chocolate one. 3.
Are you
changing
it?
Yeah.
That one was pretty good. Probably a 4. Oh. Dad!
What?
Is that toothpaste? I know, because it's burning my lip. You're awful. It was mushy. I knew something was off. It's toothpaste. It burned my lip, the toothpaste burn thing.
So that was my video on pranking my sister with toothpaste Oreos. Remember to comment, like, and subscribe to my channel, Bethany G. And I guess I'll see you later. On the count of 3, I'll say my name. 1, 2, 3. Bye!